Thank you. pull from there.
Over here.
Jermaine. Jermaine. These for free. They give it up for free. These for us cold though. These roll. Jared got one. They all got one. I like it though.
Before I walked up here, but you weren't listening. Coach Hurley had it. If he didn't bring it off the bus,
they left on the bus. Oh. Zach's post because he's like, "Who needs to be taped?" You're the only one who needs to be taped, though. So
the trainer can't do it.
It's on the bus.
Did Coach Hurley not take it off the bus?
He's the only one that needs to be taped every time.
I'm holding it here, since the tripod's kind of new, it's a little stiff. So I'm holding it here and then just turning it. I already have it zoomed in and out. Yeah, I have not.
Ooh,
since we got here. Okay. Still parked here?
I don't know. That's what I have to figure out.
Because I mean, if you gotta go out there, then grab the med kit before.
Yeah.
Zach has a fucking towel. Thank you. Because Coach said the girls said they had it on already.
They fucked up. Zach's gonna be mad as hell. He's gonna be hurting after the game.
He already is mad.
I hope he doesn't think it's our fault. Damn.
That no one had it. So it just looks like the regular ones, the ones I used before. Oh, okay. He walked over there, looked down, and didn't see it, and walked away. But I didn't see nobody carry no med kit in either, so. Yeah, he was, and then after I got off the bus, he pulled off. No, really. He probably just went right now.
He got that whole bus to himself. He could have taken a nap, brought it back to the team.
Magic Mike. I just might. Climb on up there. He's got that magic wand. Because he knows how you are.
He knows how I am.
Yeah. But at the same time, we don't know. Mike might be crazy.
That's what's freaky. That's why I'm like, do I really want to try this? I really want to set myself up for this situation.
Deja was like, I forgot she was here. Deja.
really was knocked out. I was, my hip right here started bumping a lot of me.
There you go, Monet. I'm trying to.
Then again, I still got this relaxed. I'm trying to go get it done. Like the up balayage. So it like it comes up, like the blonde's gonna come up more, but it's not gonna be so drastic. It'll be like island. But my roots are still. So like it'll still it'll look kinda like what it was when I first dyed it black, but it won't be so much blue. My hair is good.
Walking upstairs from the bathroom, the little girls right here were at the vending machine, and the girl was just looking at me.
Oh!
And I said, can I help you?
Did you really?
I sure did.
What'd she say back?
She didn't say that. She's like, she like, not smirked, but like.
Oh.
I'm literally like walking. She's still there. That's the vending machine. I was like, can I help you?
Is there a problem?
Why? Fix your head, nappy ass head, little girl. Like, you literally, a female can't look at another female or just can't be regular, like. That's why, and Mike was like, is she really that, yeah. That's why I have one over there.
Mike was like, when I talked about Mike, I was like watching Zach the one time at practice and she was like, emotional. I was like, you should love her.
When she hit the three the second time in a row, he was holding the threes up like this and he was like,
there you go, see? Get his ass. Tell him that.
I walked over there and I said,
he's dumber than Katoni. And Katoni's really dumb.
No, I gotta disagree on that one.
He's running a close second then. Cause he's really dumb.
Kathy girl that's always with me. After she showed us him trying to talk to her, and how he was like, nah, I wouldn't hit her. She showed me messages from him trying to talk to her today. Yesterday. Asking her why she was. And she said, why not? She's like, why would I? He's like, why wouldn't you? She's like, it's not happening. He was like, oh, he's like, but why?
Because, bro.
Do that press?
Right, exactly.
You that pressed. That she told you no?
Yeah.
Don't foul Daisy.
The problem is this culture. And then the president says it's okay. Hollywood says it's okay. So these dudes out here be thinking that they can come up and just say whatever they want.
Wait. Can you see it?